All right, so we're at the catch of the toss. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're gonna hit on 5, 7, 9 and move on 11. So you're gonna go down on 5, up on 7. You're gonna slide your hand and strip your flag just slightly on 9 as it pops down. I go into a slight forced arch with my left side, my left leg, and I'm just down here. On count 11, I'm gonna drop the flag around behind me and pull it all the way up to just a nice straight up and down. My silk is still down, my right thumb is up, my left hand right now is upside down for the next move going into the sixes. So you've caught 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7, 9, 11, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th.